After 10th, everybody will be confused, right? What do we do in plus one, plus two? So firstly, I joined non-medical, but like from the, I can say from as a childhood, I'd be very interested in buildings, how to design that. So after 10th only, I did diploma. So I skipped plus one, plus two. After 10th, a few colleges, I can say that they're having dual course that I want to take. So I searched over like internet, like Ahmedabad College is there. So there I looked upon in Bangalore, there I searched. So after that, in Punjab itself, I got best option as LP only. Because I checked Remit University, also Punjab University, every university. So we all know that LPU is also considered as one of the good architectural universities. So I chose LPU. First feeling was like it's very big, okay? Like we're entering to LPU. So it's like a huge feeling. We are entering to some big thing. So like, we go to admin block first. There, some people were there to guide us, and in car only they showed us all the LPU campus, hostels, like girls' hostel for me, and all my block, boys' hostel. So everywhere they just take a round, and like afterwards, we liked a walk there. So we got confused where to go, where not to go. Like my first day at college also, that time also I was a bit confused from where I go and from where I go to my hostel. So it's a very great feeling, like the architecture is very great. It has taught me how to interact. Actually, when I enter the university, I don't know how to talk to people. Like, I don't know how to start a conversation. And if I let the conversation, how to indulge in that, how to be like, be comfortable other people. So time by time with joining the competition, even the escorting thing or welcoming someone. So it taught me step by step. And even though like Viva is also there in the competition. So that time also I have boosted my confidence and I knew how to do everything.